students, my dear students, today I shall teach you the second part of the story Runaway Kite, written by Lucy Montgomery. And see the picture, open at page number 41 and see the picture. This is the kite, and the boys and the girl, they were flying the kite. You have the kite flight experience, or experience of flying kites. It's fantastic, no doubt. But now the story starts with, you need to start with, it is always lovely on the big half moon in summer. So the boys or the narrator enjoy the season of summer in the big half. When it is fine, the harbor is blue and calm, with little wind and ripples. The description of the harbor reminds me of the story The Lotus Eatery, written by Somerset Maugham, in which he also gave a very beautiful description of an island of Italy's Piazza. It's very beautiful description. With little ripples, Nilakas, Sundo, Somutro, Santo. এটা দেখতে ভীষণ ভালো লাগে. ইফ ইউ গো টু পুরি, ইউ হ্যাভ দ্যাট. বাট পুরি, দ্য সি অফ পুরি ইজ রাদার এজিটেটেড. বাট ওয়েন ইট ইট ইজ কাম, ইট লুকস ভেরি বিউটিফুল আন্ডার দ্য ভাস্ট ব্লু স্কাই. এভরি সামার উই হ্যাড সাম হবি. দ্য লাস্ট সামার বিফোর ডিক অ্যান্ড মিনি কেম, বিফোর দ্যাট আই লাভ ডিক অ্যান্ড মিনি, উই ওয়ার ক্রেজি অ্যাবাউট. Crazy means they were rather insane. They were excited about kites. At the childhood or the boyhood, some kind of hobby always keeps us busy, so much busy that we become crazy. A boy on the mainland showed Claude how to make them. The art of making kite is learned by Claude from the boys of the mainland. Back on the island, we made plenty of kites. So they began to make kites, many kites. Claude would go around to the other side of the island and we'd play separate mariners signaling to each other with kites. They played other games like the pirate games. Now they began to play shipwrecked mariners. Mariners who got shipwrecked either by collision or natural disaster. And with the kite they began to give their signals. We had a kite that was big and covered with lovely red paper. They made a very lovely kite with red paper. We pasted gold tinsel studs to make it more beautiful all over it, and had written our names full on it. This is an important thing, that they wrote their names and addresses on the kite. So if the kite is cut off, it will definitely fall on the mainland. Most probably, it is expected. Then they could find that it is the kite of Claude and the narrator, coming from the big half. Claude Leyte and Philippe Leyte, big half lighthouse. They gave also the address and their full names. It is also a kind of hobby. One day there was a glad wind for kite flying. Every day the wind is not convenient for flying kites. I am not sure how it happened, but I was bringing the kite from the house and it tripped, fell over the rocks. But unfortunately, got fell over the rock and the kite was torn. there was a hole on the kite. My elbow went clear through the kite, making a beam. It's quite unfortunate. The enthusiasm with which they ran to make the most of the glorious beam, to guide the flew high above, was subsided at this mere accident. We had to hurry to fix the kite if we wanted to set it up before the wind fell. They hurried back home and tried to repair the kite. We rushed into the lighthouse to get some paper. They searched for some paper to repair the kite. We knew there was no more lead paper, but they knew the lead paper was already exhausted. We took the first thing that came in handy. আমাদের কাছে যেটা পেল সেটাই নিয়ে আপাতত ঘুড়িটাকে আঠা দিয়ে চিট দিয়ে একটা ঠিক রিপেয়ার করে নাম অ্যান ওল্ড লেটার লাইং অন দ্য বুক কেস ইন দ্য সিটি বসের ঘরে একটা পুরনো চিঠি ছিল সেটা দিয়েই দিল চিঠি কোয়াইট আনোয়িংলি দিস লেটার উইল চেঞ্জ the entire scenario of the story. We patched the kite up with a lantern, a seat on each side and dried it by the fire. Chitti diye tari shukiye. We stuck out and up went the kite like a bird. The wind was very glorious at the time. And the kite was running higher and higher, like the sky of sailing skylark. The wind was glorious and it soared all at once, but unfortunately, it got snapped. Shoot that shit again. Best. Go cut down. And there was Claude standing with a bit of cord in his hand. Claude had a shoot under the dariachi, looking foolish. He looks puzzled, stupid. How is it possible? It was beyond his calculation. Our kite had sailed away over to the mainland. The kite was sailing. This kite, which was torn, cord of the kite which was torn and was flown to the mainland, will only help them to unite, help the two families separated for a long time to unite. You'll see it in the next portion of the story, next unit of the story. This is how the second unit of the story ends. Now there are some important comprehension exercises. Page number 42. In summer, the big half moon is always lovely. There are so many multiples. You will see the multiples of by yourself. Back on the island, Claude and the narrator made plenty of kites. Island appearance was a prochur. Guri toiri koreche tumra jano. The kite was patched with mudeke ki diye cheta na hoychilo later chichi complete the following sentence with information from the text. Question number 5. A boy on the mainland showed Claude how to make flight from kites. On the kite, Claude and the narrator pasted gold tinsel studs. See, question number 3. Claude was standing with a bit of cord looking foolish. This will, and if you supply the sentence correctly, you will get one of the one. Fill in the chart with information from the text, statement and reason. See this chart. The narrator's elbow went through the kite. Elbow छिद्र होएगा दे हैड द हैड ट्रिप्ड एंड फॉलन द नाइजर हैड ट्रिप्ड एंड फॉल पाथरे हद मचोट खेल पड़ गया এইটা রিজন দা পলি উইটা গট আবার স্টেটমেন্ট বলে দেওয়া আছে দেখো ক্লড এন্ড দ্য ন্যারেটর হ্যাড টু ফিক্স দ্য কাইন্ড তারা ছুটলো উইটাকে রিপেয়ার করবে যে কারণটা কি দে ওয়ান্টেড টু সেল দ্য কাইট অ্যাট দ্য টাইম অফ দ্য গ্লোরিয়াস উইন্ড অফ কনভিনিয়েন্ট উইন্ড দ্য কাইট সো উড়ি উঠতে লাগলো কেন দ্য উইন্ড ওয়াজ গ্লোরিয়াস সো দিস ইজ হাউ This is how you will have to answer statement and these questions. This will carry good marks if you choose the right portion of the sentence because it is a comprehension exercise. You can copy it from the text. Now see, before finishing the second unit, I will show you some words. Or vocabulary. Thin cell, strips of shiny materials used for decoration. Calm, C-A-L-M, means quiet. In opposite word means noisy or disturbed or agitated. Ripples, small waves, chotto chotto devil, okay, ripple. Hobby, pastime. Crazy, excited. Opposite word may be same. Shipwrecked, of ships being destroyed due to storm or collision. Mariners, মানে নাবিক, sailors. Mariner কথাটা বললি, the rhyme of the ancient mariners, a glorious poem written by S.T. Coleridge. আমাদের মনে পড়ে যায় mariners. Signaling, indicating, উল্লেখ করা. Pasted, tappi jao stuck with new grand means splendid chamkar chut stumble mochot khawa rust chute jao ran quickly fix repair toiri kora patched covered with worn place covered a worn place with a piece of paper or cloth tukro kagoj diye jayga ta ke repair kora glorious means fantastic Soar, flew high, snap, sound of tearing, cut, অথবা cut, ছিড়ে যাওয়া হয় যেটা. Foolish means stupid. So thank you, my dear students, for being with me. Maintain lockdown. Don't go outside. Stay safe. Stay at home and stay safe. I try to follow the classes regularly.